afternoon, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. It's been like 4 days since my last video, but it's felt like a long time since I did a video, you know, so I'm not vlogging daily. But I've been thinking, guys, well, first off, welcome to the vlog. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the videos recently. It's been awesome. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, because I appreciate that a lot. And I've lost like 2 subscribers, but I'm not going to let that get in the way. Subscribe, because I appreciate that a lot. And like, I love all my fans, like, you're all absolutely awesome people, so thank you for that. And leave a comment down below if anything I can improve on the video, or anything, or any video ideas you've got for the future videos. I'm about to play in Fortnite, I just finished a game, I died on like place 19th. They've got like tournaments on Fortnite, which is pretty cool. Anyway guys, how's your day been? Hope you're all feeling well, hope you're having a good day. What have you done today? Have you had a good day? It's currently like 6:30 right now. About to play some more Fortnite on my Xbox. Hopefully I'll be getting a game and PC for Christmas. Can't wait for that. It should be amazing. Yeah, I'm saving money for that. I'm saving my game and PC. I've been on a dog walk earlier. I didn't vlog that because it's very boring. Today's been a good day, chill day. It's very sunny earlier on. It's quite also quite cold as well. Hey, Logan Paul's got a new movie out called The Thinning, New World Order. So I'm going to watch that later tonight, which I can't wait to watch. I've also got my paper round tomorrow morning, so I've got to get up early for that. I'm actually going to be selling my game and PC to make money for my new one, and what I'm going to get in at Christmas. So very, very excited to get that. And anyway, now I'm going to play some Fortnite later on, well, in a bit. And yeah, should be pretty cool. Hopefully I get my first ever solo win. I know it's been like 4-5 days since my last video, my last vlog, nearly a week. So I'm gonna do a full vlog today. I've lost a subscriber, but like that's nothing really. I'm not gonna let that bother me. 262 subscribers. I really want to get to 300 subscribers by the end of this year. I know I've been saying that quite a lot on my vlogs, you know, subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. But honestly, guys, I want you guys to subscribe. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you so much for all the support. You guys are awesome. I've got some cool videos planned, and I'm gonna make this like a two-part vlog. I'm gonna vlog today, and I'm gonna vlog tomorrow as well. But yeah, it's gonna be very, very exciting. Also, I really want to do Vlogmas as well. I really want to do Vlogmas this year, so it might be like daily. Like that'd be the only time I do daily, like Vlogmas. So if you're excited for me to do Vlogmas this year, then leave a like, and also leave a comment down below if you want me to do Vlogmas like every day, like Vlogmas. I'm also gonna be streaming as well Fortnite on my PC when I get a game PC for Christmas. That game PC is gonna be specifically for Fortnite and streaming, hopefully. So yeah, I'm gonna be streaming like every day. Can't wait for that. It's gonna be like a new thing in the next year where I'll vlog like once a week and stream every day or every other day. So yeah, I can't wait for that. It's pitch black outside. I did vlog earlier on.
The next day.
Guys, I'm talking about the Shane Dawson Jake Paul series. I think the series was amazing. Like, I watched all of episodes, so like every other day, and it's just crazy. Like, this series is just amazing. I really love watching it, and I think it's just great what Shane Dawson was doing. And like, it's just a really cool like series to watch, and it's my first time ever watching one of his videos. Like, he's like my new favorite YouTuber. He's great. I'm sat down now, guys, editing. You can obviously see it the screen. Editing this video you're watching right now on iMovie on my laptop. It's great editor iMovie, like honestly it's great, and it's super easy to use. Just thought I'd say that for the video. Before I end the vlog, and I just want to say thank you so much for the support, and I'm grinding on YouTube right now, working hard for video ideas. And I've been asking you guys on Instagram and Snapchat what videos I want to see. You guys have been giving me great video ideas, so I want to say thank you for that, and I appreciate that a lot. Now guys, editing this video on my laptop. It's a great video, this. Check it out. Obviously, it's in this video, you should see it anyway. But yeah, just timeline there, just editing the video, make it all decent, make sure it's a good video before you guys watch it, and make it as decent as possible. And when I finish editing the video, I'm actually gonna add some music in it, and just make it a little bit interesting. It's quite a short video, it's like 3 minutes and 57 seconds so far. I need to add this clip in, more clips as well, but it's a short video, but I'm working on it, guys. Add some music there as well, look at this as well. Vlog 513, I think that's right. Maybe 514 or something, but I think that is actually right. Vlog 513, that's insane. Wow, just realised, just think about that, guys. 513 vlogs, most of that is every day. And obviously now I'm not doing daily anymore. It's still insane though, 513 vlogs, wow. Today's been a chill Sunday, but it's also been quite hard work and Sonic has been filming two videos, two good videos. It does take a long time to edit, like film, edit and upload and everything like that. I need to carry on editing this vlog, end this vlog, so then I can carry on editing it and get it uploaded as quick as possible, because it's just gone 5 o'clock and this video should be up in like about an hour at six o'clock. It's probably going to be late, but if it is late, I apologise, just because making sure the video is top notch, making sure it's good quality and everything like that, making sure it's actually a good video to watch. So yeah, I'll edit the video, end the vlog, and I'll catch you all later, or like probably end the vlog after this anyway, so I'll see you all in my next video. Just finished editing most of the first video I filmed today. It is the Shane Dawson, my opinion on the Shane Dawson Jake Paul series. Just finished filming it like 10 minutes ago. I'm just currently editing it. I nearly finished it anyway, guys. And it was quite a short video. I'm trying to make this video as long as possible. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. Honestly, I appreciate it a lot. And it's a bit confusing with all the footage and everything, but trying to make it as good as possible. And I'll be filming quite a bit today. You know, leave a like, subscribe. I'm going to catch you all in my next video, which is actually going to be a TikTok video. So I'll see you all there. Peace.